Welcome back. We are doing things and stuff. I'm not wanting to waste arrows on these scrubs. Angry. Ow. Murdering you. Ah. Oops. Sorry. I kicked you. Ooh. Missed me. Dead one. There's a live one right over there. Moving right. Oh, actually, I remember I could let this guy shoot. I say shoot. Breathe fire. Okay. Oh, I should have. That was dumb. Please no, please no, please no, please no. Ooh. You couldn't have shot that while that guy was there. Thank you. Alright, he's not following me. That guy is vicious. There is a rough. Nothing opens from this side in this game. Alright. Thief looking dude right there. I was supposed to run and get like that. I ain't no fool, but that guy just fucking trolled me. God damn this fucking area. Playing fucking great. You're not fucking dead. Damn it, fucking pay attention. Oh, this is not going how I planned it. We're playing poorly. And I didn't fucking do that rest of that bonfire thing to repair my shit. Oh, and I missed. Straight bad today, dudes. Fucker. God damn it, you bitch. Fuck. No? Woohoo! I wish you would drop something. You look cool as shit. What is up here? A bonfire. I'm just gonna lie because I got some more exploring to do. Okay. I feel like if I go in this building under him, I can get to that. That means I have to run very intelligently. Testing to see if the fire hits me here. Still fire. Whoa. Oh.
probably speed this up so y'all don't sit here and watch me shoot almost 100 arrows into this dude. Large titanite shard. Oh, he just flew away, okay. That's right. He's gonna like fly back and just fucking dust this place. Claymore. That'd be a good one for another character if I make one. Or when I make one, I should say. I feel like that's gonna be a mimic. But this is some sort of trap. That bitch is breathing. Oh fuck, and they got a lot of health. Whoa. Bullshit. This is horse. Fuck, god damn it. Bitch ass mimic. Fuck, I should have gone up and. Now I gotta figure out a way to get. Maybe the dragons back. Fuck. Asshole. Dragon is not back. Climbing up, aren't you? I'm cheesing this dude, but...
You are too hard for me right now. Oh, shit. Break his guard. I think I'm gonna run past. Maybe not, depending on. I fear death. Where did you come from? Okay. Oh, shit. Make sure you didn't come back alive. Oh, shit. Right, I should not have come over here, guys. I should not have done that. Shit, he can hit me through the floor. The fuck is this? I should have killed him before he transformed. Damn. That was some fucking... Fuck. This looks like it's gonna be hell. Like that dude? Fucking kidding me? Okay, let's do a little more exploring. Holy hell, this area is freaking nuts. There's a down area to this. I did not know I meant to roll right there. What do I have out? There we go. Oh, you bastard. I thought I was kind of excited because you went through it. Through the key, dude. What? This is a trap? Nice, nice. I feel like that would have exploded that. All right. Mailbreaker might. Might actually use that. Okay, this area. Hello, sir. Everything's locked. Okay, so it looks as if this lower area has nothing for me yet. Now we'll go back up to the bonfire and check that out. And probably call that episode an episode. Okay, we're going to arrest. I'm gonna try. Oh, no, 20,000. 20,000. Okay, oh wow, that's it. But I could upgrade my weapon if I got. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? There, see on my chest. That was cool. I mean, it'd be a lot more cool if I didn't have a fucking arrow in my chest. learn how to deal with y'all. You got the right idea, dude. Oh. Playing Bloodborne, apparently. Oh shit, I should heal, that makes sense. That's a fucking hard enemy for this early in the game. But that makes it very Dark Souls-y, so I'm okay with it. Fucker. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna cheese you. You massive dude, you. There's body parts around you. Yeah, get mad. I would be too. I'm gonna... Got him pretty... Okay. Gotta explore the rest of this part. Holy shit. Alright, well, we'll call this one here then. Fuck. This game is hard. Much harder than 2. Okay. Like I said, we'll take this out the next time. Later, y'all.